Dennis Jones here at FDU Forum in Madison, site of the semifinals for the girls' Morris County tournament between number 5 Morris Catholic and number 1 seeded Hanover Park. And the Lady Hornets were looking to exercise some demons tonight, having lost to Morris Catholic in the 06 and 07 semis, as well as last year's county final. So the seniors on this team, Ashley Addison, Beth Esposito, and Jenna Wortman, were determined not to lose a fourth time to the Crusaders. After a tightly played first quarter, Morris Catholic scored 4 quick points to open up a 6-point lead. But almost 7 minutes would tick off the clock before Morris Catholic would score again. Ashley Addison connects on 3 of her 10 points on the night. Esposito with some huge shots. She had 12 points in the game. No one played bigger tonight than Jenna Wortman, who finished with 12 points and 20 rebounds. She just seemed to be around the ball all night. Wortman did a nice job feeding the post and breaking the full court press. Morris Catholic's only chance was to force turnovers, and Wortman and the Lady Hornets simply did not. Ashley Merwin also did a nice job rebounding the ball for Hanover Park and chipped in 9 points as well. Morris Catholic would rally in the final period with some key shots from Lily Callow and Jean Drury to cut the lead to 32-28 with 6:28 remaining. But Addison maintained her hot shooting hand, and Wortman would not allow this one to get away as the Lady Hornets of Hanover Park move on to play third-seeded West Morris for the title on Friday night right here at FDU Forum in Madison, New Jersey. Dennis Jones with IronHillSports.com.